welcome to the ride of your life. As we begin our spectacular journey, we ask that you please keep your seatbelts fastened for the entire flight. If you're sitting in the front seat, please make sure your feet, arms, and bags do not touch the helicopter controls. This is the quietest helicopter of its class in the world. More importantly, it's also the safest helicopter ever produced. So relax and enjoy this unique aerial view of Niagara. You're in good company. We fly about 100,000 people every year. Among them, such celebrities as Sir Richard Branson, singer Elton John, actor Russell Crowe, and golf legend Greg Norman. Looking downstream as we climb over the Whirlpool Golf Course, you can see the prestigious Niagara Parks Commission School of Horticulture, home of the Butterfly Conservatory. A stroll through these lush gardens and elaborate parklands reveals why it's a favorite year-round destination for thousands of tourists every year.
Parks Commission, established in 1885 to preserve the parklands,
keeps the entire stretch of parkway clean and beautiful. Every season, the winter boasts unique wonders. Snow and ice build up at the base of the falls, forming a 10-story deep ice bridge between Canada and the United States. Decades ago, it was common winter recreation for people to stroll and socialize on this ice bridge, until the day the ice broke, sending three people down the river and many others scrambled for their lives. A larger than usual ice bridge wreaked havoc again in 1938, when it actually destroyed the upper steel arch bridge. But this combination of mist and cold can be beautiful as well. Throughout the winter, mist settles and freezes in the surrounding parks, transforming them into a glistening, frozen fantasy land. As we approach the Golden Bridge, you'll be able to see the Niagara River rapids ahead. The rapids are formed as the river roars downhill over huge chunks of limestone, churning out 20-foot waves. Some years ago, a daring entrepreneur offered park rides down these rapids, but after a spectacular tragedy in the cascading water, it quickly became evident that this was not such a good idea. We've traveled full circle, and you can once again see the whirlpool and Niagara Heliport. As we prepare for our final descent, you now have a clear view of two massive concrete structures extending down the side of the gorge to the river's edge. These are the hydrogen generating plants I spoke of earlier, the Sorrento Beck Complex here in Canada, and the Robert Moses Complex in the United States. The two large reservoirs on either side of the river hold the water that is brought from the gates upstream until it is needed. For those of you interested in exploring the fascinating process of turning water into electricity, tours are offered at the Sorrento Beck Generating Complex throughout the day. Before we land, here's some trivia to impress your friends. Niagara Helicopters is the oldest helicopter sightseeing company in the world. They've been flying passengers over the falls since 1961. The flags in our parking lot show the countries where the majority of our passengers live. We'll leave it up to you to name them. If all the miles Niagara Helicopters flies in one three-day weekend were placed end-to-end, they would stretch from Niagara Falls to Germany and back. We hope you've enjoyed your flight. For your safety, as we begin our descent into Niagara Heliport, we ask that you please keep your seatbelts fastened until our staff come to help you out. Before you exit the helicopter, please return your headset to where you found it. And as you leave, please walk directly to